in any other world. You could tell the difference. Let it all unfurl into broken remnants. Smile like you mean it, and let yourself let go, 'cause it's all in the hands of a bit summon. Say goodbye to the world you thought you lived in.
Oh, about 2 years ago.
Play the part of a lonely, lonely heart.
Right away. Day, the doctor said he wanted to start it immediately. Treatments, chemotherapy, and Rituxan, I think it is, that was after the chemo.
I tried to live alone.
I lost all my hair. Well, no, I didn't lose it. Remember, you guys shaved it off, because I knew it was going to fall out anyway. And, I got pneumonia one time. Chemo reduces your ability to stave off problems. Well, right at first, the chemo was every other day for about 8 weeks. Infusing the chemo into me. I just lay there, know the word chemo, and that's it.
Take a bow, play the part of a
it was about a total of 4 weeks of those, 4 different weeks, so spread over a period of time. Oh no, all through the chemo, and now what he called the preventative maintenance, the Rituxan. I've got one more set of 4 of those to go, and that's it. Well, the cancer is gone now. The cancer is gone. I've known that for quite a few months now. But people like to use the word remission. You know, it's in remission. Well, that's a bunch of hooey. I don't like that word at all. If it's gone, it's gone. If it's there, it's there. So say so. You know, don't be around the bush.
You could tell the difference.
That's it? Oh, that was simple.